Hey guys, it's Margaret Lynch, creator of the Tapping Into Wealth Coach Training Program. I'm just peeling away here from working on my slides for tonight. It's going to be a big night, and I truly hope you're going to join me. First of all, we're going to have some amazing, inspiring, true stories. We're going to give you some inspiration. And if you think that with what is going on in the world right now, you don't need a dose of inspiration, you're crazy, because you do. And so one of the things we'll do tonight is fill you up with possibility and inspiration and what happens when you start to become empowered and show your clients how to do the same thing, because that's really underlying everything we do. But tonight we're also gonna get super specific, because we have heard from countries all over the world, like amazing, a larger number of countries than we normally ever hear from all over the world. We have heard from marketing coaches, relationship coaches, a ton of law of attraction coaches and health coaches, wellness coaches, weight loss coaches, relationship coaches, spiritual and more subtle energy healing coaches, EFT practitioners. We have heard from everyone, and everybody has very similar questions, which is, Margaret, based on where I am and what I'm doing and the modalities that I've learned and the approach that I've learned, what does it mean for me with the Tapping Into Wealth Coach Training Program? So I want to do a step better than that, because I don't want to just talk about this program. There's so many ways you can learn about our program. Talking to our team is one of the easiest way, but there's a lot of information out there. So what I'm going to do tonight is go through 5 different case studies of different types of coaching and healing industries. And then I am going to shine a light on what we hear from you, some of the most difficult struggles that those different niches encounter, that coaches in those fields encounter. So the upside and the amazing work that they do, but also the difficulty that they encounter and how we can specifically address that, right? So I want to give you some very specific information about your industry. I think this is really honest, must-have information. And I want to blow the lid off some of that. And I also want to show you how simple tweaks can really change everything, because so many people have experienced that the changes that we have you make, that we recommend, actually allow you to take all of the skills you already have in coaching and healing and enhance them and use them. This is kind of cool. We got one note today because we've talked to a lot of you. We have talked to a lot of you today alone. And here's what one person said. She said, Margaret, what about me? I am a sound healer. I work with bowls and gongs and vocalization. Can what you do be integrated? How can it help me in my business? Oh my God, this is fantastic, because first of all, I love crystal bowl work and I love energy healing work. And so I can't wait to show you tonight how in particular energy healers and spiritual healers, some of the more subtle healing arts, can absolutely be integrated and just make your practice thriving with so many more clients. And you are actually, this is what's so cool about it, is that you are actually going to be able to take the amazing healing work that you do and get it in to more people, people who probably would not have signed up for it because it might sound too different or too woo-woo or too out there, and it would take you a long time to explain it to them. You will actually have a pathway to get way more people exposed to much cooler and more powerful healing modalities like the ones that you're using. And we're gonna talk about all of that tonight. And I'm actually gonna have a couple of guests who will give you inspiring stories, which is just gonna be absolutely awesome. So make sure you sign up for the webinar. It's really about how to use the results and commitment model in your specialty. This is about you and really helping you move forward. So join me tonight. I'll put the link, I think I can find, or my team can find the link and put it below this video, but make sure you sign up because the spots are limited and we've got a huge group already. And again, we've talked to a lot of you guys today, so I can't wait to answer your questions and bring you my best. And we are live streaming, right? So I do have slides because I'm going to very specific things that you want to write down, but I will be also live streaming myself on camera as ready. So I'm busy getting more camera ready. Takes us ladies in our 50s longer to get super camera ready. And I will be there with you at 6 p.m. Eastern time, because I am on the East Coast, 6 p.m. Eastern time tonight. And I'll see you there. Bye.